Alrighty. Start marching it right. That's right. Big inhale. And then a big exhale. And hold it here for 4, 3. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Now rock repeater. Knee, rock back. Travel the rock repeater. Rocking horse. Travel that rocking horse. Last time. On the other end, peg leg. Hold your peg leg. Now I'm going to have you do a rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. You'll face the other way and peg leg. Alrighty? Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Now face the other way. Peg leg. Hold your peg leg. Listen up. Over, pulse squat two and tap back. Hold this move. Over, pulse squat for two and then tap back. Over, tap back, over. Last time, stay right here. Peg leg and hold your peg leg. So we're gonna do that rocking horse into a straddle, rocking horse and exit, and we'll face the other way. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way, peg leg. Hold your peg leg. Listen up. Over, pulse squat two and tap back. Hold this move. Over. And tap back. Over. Tap back. Last time. And just give me a mambo. Hold your mambo. So on the floor, we're going to do a mambo cha-cha each way. After two, on the floor, mambo cha-cha each way. Mambo, cha-cha-cha. Keep this going. So you're on a right lead, because that's the right there. When I tell you, you're going to walk around eight hands, and then we'll go back to the mambo cha-cha. So hold what you got. One more twin, we do it. Walk around eight counts. 8, 7, 6, 5. Mambo cha-cha. One more time. Walk around eight counts. 8, 7, 6, 5. On the bench, mambo. Awesome. Hold it here. Now, if you want to, instead of walking around eight counts, you could do a fast triple around, okay? Two more mambos. Here's two. On the floor, mambo cha-cha each way. Now walk or triples all the way around. On the bench, mambo. Shoot the hoop over and back. One more. Now on the front of the bench, mambo, and hold your mambo. So I'm going to have you chasse up and then come back four counts. You can march, you can jump right back. Two more mambas. Two. On the floor, chasse up. Back four. Chasse up. Back four. Chasse up. Back four. Chasse up. Back four. Listen up. Mambo. Hold your mambo. So I'm going to call a hop turn or a walk around four, okay? Two more mambos. Hop turn, a walk around four. Stay here in mambo and hold it here. Now on the floor, mambo cha-cha each way and hold this move. So you're on a left lead now. So when we walk around eight counts, you're going to do it toward your right foot. Listen up. Walk around. They count. 8, 7, 6, 5. Mamba, cha-cha, each way. One more time each way. Walk it around. They count. 8, 7. On your bench. Mambo. Hold your mambo. Okay, so this time, if you want to, you can do the triples around. And then we'll come back and mambo. Two more. On the floor, mambo, cha-cha, each way. Walk or triples all the way around. On your bench, mambo. Two more. Shoot the hoop over. Shoot it back. Shoot it over. Stay on the front of the bench, mambo. Hold it here. So we're going to work on that chasse up and back four. After two, on the floor, chasse up, back four. Chasse up, back four. Chasse, and back. One more time. On your bench, mambo. Now these mambos will come out. The mambo cha-cha will stay, but the mambos will come out. So I'm going to pause. A hop turn and walk around four. Two more mambos. Two. Hop turn and walk around four. Stay here and tap it up. Awesome. Now, diagonal basic. Now we're going to do something a little different. I'm going to have you diagonal across and tap. Make sure you clear your bench because we're going to grapevine over and back. Okay? Four, three, two. Now, diagonal across and tap on the front of the bench, grapevine. Grapevine back. Alrighty, so when I tell you, when you get back over to here, when you're on the front of the bench, I'm just going to have you march back, okay? Grapevine one more time. March back four. Tap it up. Regular turn. One more turn. Stay here and tap it up. Two more taps. A step over and back. Stay here, tap it up. Diagonal basic and hold it here. So we're going to try it on this end. After you do the diagonal across and tap, make sure you clear your bench. There's going to be grapevining over and back, okay? Facing away from the bench. Diagonal across and tap, grapevine, grapevine back. So when we cut this down, you'll grapevine one each way, and then we'll march back four. All right, listen up. One more grapevine, march back four, and tap it up. Regular turn. Keep your turn, and of course all the taps will come out later. One more turn. Stay here and tap it up. Two more taps. A step over and back. Last one. Stay here and party walk. Keep your party walk. All right, so we're going to work on a double knee. Knee and tap back. Stay here and mambo. Two more and we try it. Here's two. Double knee, knee and tap back. Stay up on this toe when you tap back. Double knee, knee, tap back. Alrighty. Stay here and party walk. Alright, I'm going to teach you something new. We're going to Charleston three times. So skip, kick, tap back. One kick and you'll straddle your bench. And then on the front of the bench, we'll start those Charleston. It'll be Charleston three, one kick, and then a straddle, okay? Stay here and mambo. Four, and we're going to try it. Listen up after two. Now, Charleston three times. Three, two. Now, just a kick, straddle other leg. Charleston for three, two. Just a kick and then you straddle. Crossing three, two. Just a kick and then you straddle. Chara center, three, two. Just a kick, straddle, and mambo. Knee kick, knee repeater. Knee, travel the knee, kick knee. Last time. Travel a knee. Now on the other end, mambo for four. And we'll work on that double knee, knee and tap back right here. After two, double knee, knee and tap back. Hold this move. Stay up on that toe when you tap back. Double knee, knee and tap back. All right, you listen up. Half moon to face the other way. Knee, knee, half moon. Knee, knee, down and jack. Half moon. Now on the floor, march it right. Face forward. We're going to go into some stretching. You should be nice and warm by now. Big inhale and a big exhale. Now, just take your left leg behind your right. From your toe to your heel, everything's touching. And both toes are pretty much lined up. You're not like that, okay? Keep your head above your heart. Hinge forward. If you want to, you can lean back. Put your hands on your bench. We're going to feel that stretch. Come all the way up the leg. Now bend your knees. Untangle yourself. Now the right leg is behind. Both toes are lined up from toe to heel. It's all on the ground. Lean back. The straighter your legs are, the more you'll feel the stretch. Good job. And then untangle yourself. Bend both knees. Hands up high on your thighs. And roll it up to your back. Turn towards your right foot. Open up the legs. We're just going to come up on the toe and plant the heel. Up on the toe, plant the heel. Up on the toe. Warm up the calf muscles. Up on the toe, plant the heel. Two more. And then just face forward. Big inhale through your nose. And a big exhale. Now just bring this left knee up. Work on balance. Now bring the foot right here to your whoop, to your inner thigh, harder sometimes, and then open up your hip. Feel it right in through here. Now if you can, without letting that leg touch the ground, reach back, whoop. Mama said there'd be days like this. Obviously I can't do it today. Make it a quad. Sorry guys. Woo! Good job. Release that. Now step wide. Turn towards your left foot. Come up on the toe and tap the heel. Here we go. Up on the toe, touch the heel. Up on the toe, touch the heel. Whoop. Four more to go. Four. Three, and then we'll turn forward. Two. Now turn forward. Big inhale. And a big exhale. Now bring that right knee up. Find your balance. Bring the leg. You want to put your foot right there on the inside of your leg. Open up this hip. Now this time if you can, hey, I did better on that side. Make it a quad. Good job. And then release it. On the floor, march it right. Keep the march for four, three, right lead skates. Left lead straight. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Listen up. Travel a glute. Travel a ham. Four. Three. Rock repeater. Knee. Rock. Travel the rock repeater. One more. Now face forward. Left basic. Two times. Left lead skate. Right lead skate. lead skate. Right lead skate. Now listen up. Traveling glute. Traveling hand. Four. Three. Rock repeater. Traveled rock repeater. Now just keep this going. I'm going to have you do a glute on one end and a ham on the other end. Listen up. Give me a glute. Other end ham. Other end glute. Other end ham. Other end glute. Other end ham. Now rock repeater. Going the other way. Other end glute. Other end ham. Other end glute. And then a ham. Other end glute. And a ham. Rock repeater. Travel the rock repeater. Alrighty guys, that's it. The skates, glute and a ham. And a rock repeater, so listen up. Face forward, right, basic two. Here we go. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Give me a glute. Other end ham. And rock repeater. Doing it left now. Left lead skate. Right lead skate. Give me that glute. Other end ham. Other end rock repeater. We do it right again. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Give me a glute. Other end ham. Rock repeater. One more time on the left. Left lead skate. Right lead skate. Give me a glute. Other end ham. Other end rock repeater. Travel the rock repeater. One more time. Face the other way. How about a K? And other K. Let's use those arms. How about a K? I can hear you guys. I really can. When I tell you, rocking horse into a straddle, rocking horse and exit, we'll face the other way in K. After this one. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse at exit. Face the other way. K. One more K. Now listen up. Over. Cold squat two and tap back. Hold this move. Over. Pulse. Tap back. Stay here and K. Let me hear you, K, K. Keep your K. So we'll do the rocking horse into a straddle, rocking horse and exit. We'll face the other way in K. One more K and we do it. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Facing the other way, K. One more K. Over, pulse squat two and tap back. Hold this move. All right, guys, that's all the pieces. It starts with that rocking horse. Stay right here. Give me a K, and then we're putting it together. So listen up. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over, pulse squat two and tap back. Stay here and K. Going this way. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over. Pulse squat two and tap back. Stay here in K and then we go again. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over. Pulse squat two and tap back. Stay here in K. One more time, rocking horse into a straddle. Then we'll put the first two together. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way, over pulse squat two and tap back. Stay stay here in K and we'll face forward and skate. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Give me a glute. Other end ham. Other end rock repeater. And then we do this one left. Left lead skate. You can reverse the second one if you like. Right lead skate. Give me a glute. Other end ham. Other end rock repeater. Now what we just learned. Other end rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over pulse squat two and tap back. Stay here in K. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over pulse squat two and tap back. Stay here in K. Woo! Keep your K. Alrighty, so I'm going to have you do that mambo cha-cha each way on the floor. For now, on the bench, mambo, two, here we go. On the floor, mambo cha-cha each way. This is for a man. Alrighty, when I tell you, walk or triples all the way around and then we'll tap it up. One more each way. Walk or triples all the way around. Tap it up. Shoot the hoop over and back. One more on the front of the bench. Tap it up. Two more taps. On the floor. Chasse up. Back four. Chasse up. Back four. Chasse up. Back four. Hold this move. So when we come back, we're going to do a hop turn or a walk around four, and then we'll mambo on the bench. Alrighty, be ready. Hop turn or walk around four on the bench mambo. And hold it here. How about that K? One more K. On your bench, mambo four. And we'll do the mambo cha-chas on the floor. After two, on the floor, mambo cha-cha each way. Hold this move. So see what direction you're starting. That's the direction you'll march or triple all the way around. And then we'll tap it up. One more each way. March or triples all the way around. Watch your bench. Tap it up. Three. Shoot the hoop over and back. On the front of the bench, tap it up. On the floor, chasse up. Back four. Hold this move. So we'll actually go straight from that triples around to a shoot the hoop over and then straight into these chassés. After you come back, you're either going to do a hop turn or walk around four. And then we immediately do the mambo cha-cha on the floor. Alrighty, listen up. Hop turn or walk four. On the floor mambo. Cha-cha each way. On your bench mambo. Hold your mambo. Alright, so I'm going to put this together. Mambo cha-cha each way. 8 counts around. Shoot the hoop. Chasse over and back, hop turn and walk four. Then you immediately mambo cha-cha each way. All right, get ready. Here's two. On the floor, mambo cha-cha each way. Walk or triples all the way around. Shoot the hoop over. On the floor, chasse up. Back four. Hop turn and walk around four. On the floor, mambo cha-cha each way. 8 counts around. Shoot that hoop over. On the floor, chasse up. Back four. Up turn, walk four. On the floor, mambo cha-cha each way. 8 counts around. Shoot the hoop over. Chasse up. Back four. Up turn, walk four. On the floor. four. Mama, cha-cha twist. You have to tap right there. Eight counts around. Shoot the hoop over. On the floor, chasse up. Back four. Hop turn, face forward, right, lead, skate. From the beginning. Left lead, skate. Glute. Other end, ham. Other end, rock repeater. And then we do this one left. Left lead, skate. Right lead, skate. Give me that glute. Other end, ham. Other end, rock repeater. Other end, rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over, pulse squat, two and tap back. Stay here. Okay. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over, pulse squat, two and tap back. And okay. Now what you just learned. On the floor, Mamba Cha-Cha each way. Eight counts around. Shoot the hoop over. On the floor, chasse up. Back four. Hop turn to walk four. On the floor, Mamba Cha-Cha each way. Eight counts around. Watch your bitch. Shoot the hoop over. On the floor, chasse up. Back four. Walk turn or walk four. Basic. Woo! Moving on. Diagonal basic. All right, so this is one. I'll have you diagonal cross and tap. Clear the front of your bench. Because we'll grapevine over a mat. Okay, so listen up. Two more. Diagonal across and then tap. On the front of the bench, grapevine over and back. So, you'll go one time over and one time back. Then we'll march back eight counts and we'll tap it up. Alrighty? One more grapevine. On the floor, march it back. Tap it up. Regular turn. Get down on it. Get down on it. Now, when we cut this down, it's one turn and then a step over. So listen up. Stay here in Mambo. Two more. A step over and back. Hold this move. Woo! Alrighty, listen up. Diagonal basic, hold the diagonal basic. And that's exactly how it'll work. One turn, a step over, and then you're ready to do it here. So I'm going to have you diagonal and tap, grapevine over and back. Make sure you clear the bench. Diagonal and cross and then tap, grapevine over and back. Hold this move. So when I tell you, when you come back, when you're on the front of the bench, we're going to march back four, and we'll tap it up. So listen up. One more grapevine. March back four. Tap it up. Regular turn. Hold the regular turn. Woo! One more turn. Stay here in Mambo. Hold your Mambo. 13. A step over and back. Hold this move. And that's where it starts over. You'll only grapevine over and back one time, and then you'll march back four. Listen up. Stay here in Mambo. Diagonal basic two, putting it down. Diagonal across and tap. Grapevine over and back. March back four. One turn, a step over, diagonal basic two. Diagonal across and tap, grapevine over and back. March back four, one turn, a step over, diagonal basic two. Diagonal across, grapevine. Grapevine back. March back four. One turn. A step over. Diagonal basic two. Diagonal across and tap. Grapevine over and back. March back four. One turn. A step over. Face forward. Right lead skate. From the beginning. Left lead skates. Give me a glute. Other in hand. Other in rock repeater. Doing this one left now. Left lead skate. Right lead skate. Give me a glute. Other in hand. Other in rock repeater. Other end, rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over poke squat, two and tap back. Stay here, okay. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over poke squat, two and tap back. Give me a K. Now on the floor. Mambo cha-cha each way. Eight counts around. Shoot the hoop over. On the floor, chasse up. Take it back four. Hot turn to walk four on the floor. Mambo cha-cha each way. Around eight counts. Shoot the hoop over. On the floor, chasse up. Back four. Hop, turn, and walk for it while you just learned diagonal basic two. Diagonal across and tap. On the front of the bench, grapevine over and back. March back four. One turn. And step over. Diagonal basic two. Diagonal across and tap. On the front of the bench, grapevine over and back. March it back four. One turn. A step over, travel a knee. Woo! We only have two more to learn. Yeah. So we're gonna work on hams around the world. Now on the other hand, hams around the world. Squeeze your upper back. Peg leg. One more peg leg and we'll go around again. Hams around the world. Woo! Peg leg. One more. Now listen up. Half moon to face the other way. Stay here. Tap up two. Half moon. Stay here. Tap up two. Tap up two. Now listen up. Stay here. Peg leg. Keep the peg leg. So we're going to work on this hams around the world. Going this way. Here we go. Hams around the world. Squeeze the upper back. Peg leg for two. And then we'll go around one more time. Hands around the world. Peg leg. One more time, listen up. Half moon to face the other way. Stay here, tap up two. Half a moon. Stay here, tap two. One more time. Half moon. Tap two, then listen up. Double knee, knee and tap back. Double knee, knee and tap back. Step on that toe. Only the toe taps back. Woo! So we'll do a half moon. We'll be facing the way, hands around the world. And then we'll tap it up. One more of these. Listen up. Half a moon. Stay here. Hands around the world. Face the other way. and then knees. Woo! Just a few more. Woo! One more, then listen up. One turn and a mambo. Stay here. Half moon to face the other way. Hands around the world. Face the other way, double knee and tap back. Half moon to face the other way. Hands around the world. Face the other way, double knee and tap back. I'm gonna go again. Half moon. Hands around the world. Look the other way, double knee and tap back. Half moon to face the other way. Hands around the world, and we're going to go back to the beginning. Double knee and tap back, now facing forward from the beginning. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Give me a glute. Other in hand. Rock repeater, doing this one left. Left lead skate. Right lead skate. Give me a glute. Other in hand. Rock repeater. Alrighty, come and step. Other in, rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over pump squat, two and tap back. Stay here in K. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over pump squat, two and tap back. Stay here in K. Now on the floor. Mambo cha cha twist. It counts around. Shoot the hoop over. On the floor, chasse up. Back four, hop, turn, or walk four on the floor, mambo, cha-cha, twist. Eight counts around. Shoot the hoop over on the floor, chasse up. Back four, hop, turn, or walk four. Now angle basic two. Dive across and tap on the front of the bench. Break mine over and back. March back four. One turn, a step over, diagonal basic two. Diagonal cross and tap, on the front, grapevine over and back. March back four, one turn, a step over, which you just learned, half a move. Hands around the world. Woo! Face the other way. Double knee and tap back. Half a moon. Hands around the world. Woo! Face the other way. Double knee and tap back. Stay here and party walk. Woo! Wow. Sorry, when I start getting tired, I'm thinking about what I gotta call next. One more. Travel abduct. This is the last one. Woo! Lead with your heel. Knee, kick, knee. Knee, kick. Travel the knee, kick, knee. Knee, kick, knee. Travel abduct. Woo! So I'm going to do an abduct on one end, mambo on the other. And we're just going to alternate that. Alrighty. Abduct, other end mambo. Stay here, abduct. Other end mambo. Stay here, abduct. Other end mambo. Stay here, abduct. other mom bag. Now hold your mom bag. Hold it here. So, I'm going to call a switch repeater. If you don't like it, any repeater will do. Alrighty. Knee repeater or switch and travel. So there's your regular knee repeater. Your switch, travel the knee repeater or switch. Other end, party walk. Keep this party walk. Woo, breathe. Wow. One more. Knee kick, knee repeater. Travel the knee kick, knee. Woo. Last one. Starting on the other end. Travel up duck. Just this for now. So here again, when I tell you, we'll abduct mambo, abduct mambo, okay? Other end abduct, other end mambo, stay here. Abduct, other end mambo, stay here. Abduct, other end mambo, stay here. Abduct, other end mambo, one more time. Abduct, other end mambo, hold your mambos. Woo! Alrighty. One move we gotta learn. But I'm gonna give you a break first. Travel attack. Woo! So if you promise to keep moving, I'm gonna let you grab water quickly. You gotta keep moving. Your heart rate should be really up now. On the floor, march your right. Right. Step touch, heels, big marches, something. March it right. Angle your body so you're lined up with the bench. Hold it here. Tap it up. Hold your taps. Four. Three. Quiet stomp. Three. This is not the move you need to learn. Hold the quiet stomp. So we're going to do the Charleston three times. So it's skip, kick, tap, back. Three times. And then a kick, straddle. You immediately start the Charlestons on the other side. One more stomp. Here we go, guys. Charleston three. Three. Two. Just a kick and then straddle. Other leg, Charleston. Three. Two. Just a kick and then straddle. Other leg Charleston. Three. Two. Just a kick and then you straddle. Other leg Charleston. Three. And listen up. Two. Kick and then straddle. And party walk. You got it. Listen up. Knee repeater or switch. Travel the knee repeater or switch. Last one, on the other end, knee kick me. Travel the knee kick me. Other end abduct, other end mambo. Stay here abduct, other end mambo. Stay here abduct, other end mambo. Hold your mambo. Woo! Quiet stomp. Keep the quiet stomp. So we're going to do the Charlestons facing this way. Three Charlestons, a kick, and then a straddle, and immediately starts. Get ready. Charleston three. Three. Two. Just kick and then straddle. Other leg, Charleston. Three. Two. Kick and then straddle. Other leg, Charleston. Three. Two. Just a kick and then straddle. Other leg, Charleston. Three. Then listen up. Just a kick and then straddle. Party walk. Hold this party walk. Whew, and that's exactly what's next. So listen up. Woo. Knee repeater or switch. Travel it. Knee repeater or switch. Last one. On the other end, knee kick knee. Travel, knee kick knee. On the other end, abduct, other end mambo. Stay here, abduct, other end mambo. Stay here, abduct, other end mambo. Abduct, and a mambo, one more time. Abduct, other end mambo. Now hold your mambo. Listen up, cutting it down. Charleston, three, two. Just a kick, and then you straddle other leg, Charleston. Three, two. Just a kick, and then you straddle one party walk. Knee repeater or switch. Other end knee, kick knee. Other end abduct. Other end mambo, stay here. Charleston, three, two. Just a kick and then straddle. Other leg, Charleston, three, two. Just a kick and then you straddle. Party walk. Knee repeater or switch. Other end, knee kick knee. Other end abduct. Other end mambo. Travel attack. Woo! Alrighty. I want to go through the whole thing one time, starting with those skates. Listen up. Right basic. Here we go, guys. Right lead skate. Left lead skate. Give me a glute. Other end hand. Rock repeater. Doing it left. Left lead skate. Right lead skate. Give me a glute. Other end hand. Other end rock repeater. Other end rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over post squat to a tap back. Stay here and K. Rocking horse into a straddle. Rocking horse and exit. Face the other way. Over pulse squat through and tap back. Stay here and K. On the floor. Mambo cha-cha each way. Eight counts around. Shoot the hoop over. On the floor. Chasse up. Back four. Hop turn a walk forward out on the floor. Mambo cha-cha each way. Eight counts around. Shoot the hoop over on the floor, chasse up. Back four. Hop turn a walk four. Diagonal basic two. Diagonal across and tap on the front of the bench. Grapevine over and back. March back four. One turn. Eight step over. Diagonal basic two. Diagonal across and tap on the front. Grapevine over and back. March back four, one turn, a step over, half moon. Hams around the world. Woo! Face the other way, double knee, hands got back. Half moon. Hams around the world. And then we go into those Charlestons. Double knee, man's got back. Get ready. Here it comes. Charleston, three, two. One kick and then straddle. Other leg, Charleston for three. Two. Just a kick and then straddle. Party walk. Knee repeater or switch. other hand's knee kick me. Give me an abduct. Other hand, mama, stay here. Charleston, 3, 2. Just a kick and a straddle. Other leg, Charleston, 4, 3. Just a kick and then straddle. Party walk. Knee repeat or switch. Other hand, knee kick knee. Other hand back up. Other hand, mamba. Traveler's hat. Woo! We are done. Wow. Keep the travel tap. Just bring it to the middle of your bench. Big inhale. Big exhale. Woo! Now, mambo cha-cha, mambo hold. Mambo cha-cha-cha, mambo hold. Mambo cha-cha-cha, hold. Mambo hold. Mambo cha-cha each way on the bench. Big inhale, big exhale. On the other hand, mambo and just hold the mambo. Hold it here. So I'm going to have you do that mambo cha-cha, mambo hold. I don't know what you got. For two, mambo cha-cha, mambo hold. Mambo cha-cha, mambo hold, mambo cha-cha, mambo hold. One more, mambo cha-cha each way. March on the floor. Woo! Big inhale, big exhale. Open up your legs. Baby squat. Just a little one. Woo! 4, 3, 2. Now right heel on top. I'm going to have you sit and stand 3 times. Step together and then the other heel. Here we go. 3, 2. And then together, other leg up. 3, 2, feet together, other leg up. 3, 2, feet together, last time, other leg up. Here we go. 3, 2. Now, just step up on top. Let that right heel hang off. Big inhale through your nose. And a big exhale through your mouth. On top, just baby squats. Baby ones. Not real big ones. 4 more. 4, 3. Alrighty, now just let that left heel hang off. Woo! Good job. Step back together on top, lefty. Out, out, in, in. Out, out. Big inhale. Big exhale. Now just march it left. Now I'm just going to have you step off to the front and then just march on the floor left. Here we go. So you just step it off. And then you're marching left. Left. This is for you lefties out there. 4, 3, baby squats again. So I just want that heart rate to adjust so we can do some abdominals. Here's 2. Now right lead march, out, out, in, in. Out, out. Out, out. Out. 4, 3. March it right. Alrighty, grab a towel, grab something to drink, grab a mat, whatever you need, and meet me on the floor. Now, if you still feel like your heart rate is really up, just pause this and just do some grapevines and step touches until you feel like you're ready. All righty? But then when you're ready, come on down and meet us right here. I'm going to turn the music down some. Woo! I think I am. I'm trying to. All righty. There we go. Woo! Wow. It's starting to get hot again, which is actually kind of a good thing because it's making me sweat and making me try harder and burn more calories. There you go. All righty. We're going to start with something we've done before, and I'm going to teach you something new next. So I'm sure you know of my affinity for a V-sit. So go ahead and get into a V-sit. Give me your I Dream of Jeannie arms, suck your tummy in, and retract those shoulders. Lean back, knees are in the air, and you're just gonna alternate a toe tap, right, left. Right, left, right, and left, right, and left. Keep that going. Here's 8, 7. Legs come down. Alrighty, I hope you're ready to learn a new move. You know me, if you don't like it, you'll have an option. So, start with just a modified plank. I want everybody on your forearms. Everybody. Even if you usually do your planks on your hands, because you're going to see why soon. So, just start with the regular modified. Now, if you don't like the weird thing I do, just do this. Or just hold the regular plank. Alrighty, everybody else come up into a plank. You're on your forearms and on your toes. Now I'm just going to have you walk it in through your toes. Hold it here. Take one leg up and just hold it right here. 4, 3, 2, and then switch legs. And then together. And then just walk it back until you're back into your plank, okay? So that is where we're going. 4, 3, walk it in. One leg up, other leg up, and then walk it back. 4, 3, 2, walk in. 4, 3, one leg. 4, 3, other leg. 4, 3, walk it back. 4, 3, last time, walk it in. 4, 3, one leg, other leg. 4, 3, and walk it back. 4, 3, hold your plank. 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, take a break. Woo! And I don't know about you guys, I am literally dripping. Woo! I forgot to bring my towel. I gotta remember, I gotta do that from now on. Alrighty, so we've done a penguin before, where you open your feet up and you're kind of bobbling side to side, reaching for your heel. So all we're gonna do, we're gonna add something to it. I'm gonna have you penguin one side, do an upper body crunch, penguin on the other side, and then an upper body crunch, okay? So your legs are out wide. Bring yourself safely down. Retract your shoulders. Fingertips point towards your toes. Lift your upper body. 4, 3. Right side penguin. Down. Now a crunch. Left side. Crunch. Right side. Crunch. Left side. Crunch. And if you need to walk your feet in so that you can actually touch your heels, left and center, right and center, left, just a few more, right, center, now one more each way, right, center, left and center, and you're done with this, take a break. Woo! Alrighty, so stay on your back. We're gonna kind of do that same type thing where we put two moves together. You're gonna give me a bicycle three times and then feet together. Bicycle three and then feet together. And then we're gonna add an upper body crunch two times. And that both of those things will equal eight counts. So let's just start with that upper body crunch because obviously that one's the easiest. Retract your shoulders, fingertips behind your ears, upper body crunch. Alrighty, let's get with the beat. Here we go. Up, up. Two more, and then just take a little break. Now with your feet, you're gonna bicycle three and then feet together. Here we go. Three, two, one, together. Three, two, one, together. Start with the other leg, together, other leg. All right, here we go, guys. Now just the upper body crunch for two. Bicycle three, three, two, together, crunch. Two, other leg, bicycle for three. Three, two, together, upper crunch. Two, bicycle, three, two, together, crunch. Two, bicycle to end, three, two, one, and feet come down. Whee! Good job. Alrighty. Now, I am going to do something I don't normally do. We're going to do two different types of planks. Because that other one was a type of a plank. This one will be an easy one. Here's in a plank, you'll touch your opposite shoulder, hand comes down. Touch the opposite shoulder, hand comes down. You can be on your forearms or you can be on your hands. So just pick your poison. Whew. Alrighty. Touch the opposite shoulder and then come down. Opposite shoulder, opposite shoulder, opposite shoulder. Four, three, two, and come all the way down. Good. So you know we always end, or I try to always end with something for your low back. We're just gonna Superman. We're gonna hold it three counts and then down on four, okay? Here we go, up and hold. Three, two, one, and then down. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, just a few more. Three, two, two more. Three, two, last one. Three, two, one, and down. Reach back and get a good quad stretch. You can put that other arm in front for counterbalance. Good job, release it. Switch legs. Whew. Goodness. Good job. And then release it. Bring your elbows in. Rock your body forward. Look up at the ceiling. Feel those abdominals. Now, if you don't have any lower back trouble, you can come all the way up, but just don't be like that. Don't have those shoulders up at the ears. Have them relaxed and down. And look at the ceiling. Oh, yes. It feels so good. Good job. And then release it. And just come up onto your knees. Woo! Open them up. Big inhale through your nose. And a big exhale through your mouth. Bring the right leg in front. Hands up high on your thighs. Turn this left toe under and then come up to you're in a standing position. Open up your legs, keep your head above your heart, and then just hinge forward. Now immediately, you may feel your hamstrings a little bit. Right now, your legs are straight, okay? So you're this flat back, legs straight, so you're feeling those hamstrings. Now bend your knees, hands up high on your thighs, just round your back and tuck your chin. Get a good stretch for that back. And then release it. Now bring the left shoulder toward the right knee. You're gonna feel your inner thigh and you're gonna feel your back. Back of the shoulder there. Good job. And then release it. And other way. Good job. And then release it. back to the center, round the back, tuck the chin, and then release it. Draw your feet in, heel to toe, until you're about shoulder width apart. Now, one vertebrae at a time. You're gonna roll it up. Make sure your head is the very last thing to come up. And then give me one more big inhale. Oh, and one more big exhale. And we've done it, yay! Have an awesome rest of your day.